You're back.
The champions have been dealt with.
You should be dead.
You seem disappointed.
The gods are punishing me.
They're not punishing you. They're helping you. Why do you think I'm here?
The gods must hate me if our paths keep crossing.
From what I've seen, you needed a divine intervention.
I don't have time for this. Sparta must take this region now, while we have the chance.
Let's get this over with.
I couldn't agree more. The sooner I'm rid of you, the better.
Go!
Territory is ours!
If I hadn't been here, you'd never have survived.
My father would have ensured a more decisive victory, but he's not here. And we have you to thank for that, if I recall.
Don't start.
Don't you dare tell me what to do. I am in command here.
You needed my help.
By the gods, how are you so arrogant? No wonder my father discarded you.
You know nothing about my family.
I know he threw you off of a cliff and chose me instead.
Oh, now who's being arrogant? You were an afterthought. You were second place.
We'll see about that.
What do you mean?
Now that we've driven the Athenians from the field, it's time I dealt with my true enemy.
Stentor, you...
Your job is done, mercenary. Now I will kill you for what you stole from me in Megaris.
Why are you doing this?
Because you marched into Megaris, ruined the fucking war, and murdered my father!
I did what I had to!
And so will I!
What could you possibly gain from killing me?
Justice, vengeance, peace! One would be enough, but all three is better!
You think vengeance will dull your pain? Trust me, it won't.
Here's the thing. I don't trust you.
You don't have to do this, Stentor.
Oh, but I do. There is nothing you can say to convince me otherwise.
This isn't what Nikolaos would have wanted.
Oh, you fucking know. Traitor.
I am not a traitor.
You betrayed Sparta. You betrayed your family. You killed my father and stole my chance at a normal life. You deserve nothing but the cold of my blade buried in your heart.
Killing each other will not heal the wounds of the past.
Pater!
Hello, Centaur.
I thought you were dead.
Not just yet.
He should pay for what he's done!
How many times do I have to tell you?
Centaur, he owes me nothing.
I don't understand.
You both have a greater role to play. Become the leader I trained you to be. Lead the armies of Sparta and be victorious.
How?
You are an honorable man, a loyal son, and a great warrior. You will be a better commander than I ever was. You can do this.
I will, Father. I will make you proud.
You already have. That could have ended badly. Alexios, a shadow grows across Sparta. Be cautious when you return.
Mater and I will deal with it.
You found her?
Ruling Naxos.
Sounds like her. May the gods watch over you both.